So I'm Barry Deuart from Tait Communications, and today I'm going to be demonstrating the Bluetooth functionality from the AENA Bluetooth device through to the Tait TM9000 with the TU2000 interface board in it here. So it'll be receiving through the Wi-Fi antenna, Bluetooth antenna, and then retransmitting it to the portable below. So if I key up the Bluetooth device, it's talking to the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth antenna here, and then retransmitting it to the 9900. So this is a really handy feature if you're an operator and you are in and out of a vehicle and you want communications still when you're outside or close by to that vehicle. Say if you're in a bucket truck or a cherry picker and you've got out to do something overhead, or you've got tools in the toolbox you want to get out of the back, you can still have these communications while you're away from the radio. To pair the Bluetooth portable for the very first time, it's simply a matter of going into the menu on the mobile and selecting Apps, Bluetooth, and then Find New Devices. It'll then say Scanning on here, and at that point turn the device on, wait for it to go flashing and then release, and then it'll enter scanning mode on the pairing device. Once it's entered scanning mode, the Bluetooth mobile will search for it, and then you can select it from the menu, and it's connected, and it gives that beep to indicate it's connected. Now if you take this device and go away from the vehicle and it loses Bluetooth connection, it will show disconnected on the screen of the device here. And now if I come back into range or turn the unit back on, then it automatically reconnects and shows connected again, like so. And then you'll be able to make calls through this device. Now we're going to demonstrate the last over repeat feature. So if I'm talking on a portable to this device, it'll start receiving it and record that message. So 1 2 3 4 5 1 2. Now it's received it. If I was away from the vehicle or just missed that message, I can push the function key here, which I've assigned to replay.
So 1 2 3 4 5 1 2.
That radio has just replayed that message for me, and I can replay that again by pushing the replay again.
So 1 2 3 4 5 1 2.
And if I had other messages there, I could scroll through that and replay last messages as well. And you can store multiple messages in that radio to replay and then close it like that.